So now we are going to learn about one of the easiest question. You know, that is often asked in grade 9 and 10. Eh? So the question is very easy, so let's solve it. X minus 1. Solve it. What is the person on the stuff?
X minus 2 x minus 1 plus 2
x equals to 3. This is the question I first my answer on it. This is equal to 2 power x common in it. Then equals 3. Eh? Student, are you good then? You examine a sympathy, you examine a sympathy. See where I am. Copy common in some. So this is like 1 by 2 plus 1 equals to 3. So 2 to the power x, here you go 1 plus 2 divided by 2 equals to 3. So here you go 2 to the power x, 3 by 2 equals to 3. You do 3 to 3 cancel power. So 2 to the power x equals to 2. So 2 to the power x equals to 2 to the power 1. Removing the base. So we can easily do x equals to 1. So as an example, general equation here is almost, right? We know that it's not more than 30 seconds, eh, to solve the question.